Let us stand and begin our prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, O God, come to my assistance. Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. As always, for the recitation of the Psalms, we'll begin on my right side over here. Let your holy people rejoice, O Lord, as they enter your dwelling place. O Lord, remember David and all the many hardships he endured, the oath he swore to the Lord, his vow to the strong one of Jacob. At Ephrathah, we heard of the ark. We found it in the plains of Urim. Let us go to the place of his dwelling, let us go to kneel at his footstool. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Together, let your holy people rejoice, O Lord, as they enter your dwelling place. The Lord has chosen Zion as his sanctuary. The Lord swore an oath to David. He will not go back on his word. A son, the fruit of your body, will I set upon your throne. For the Lord has chosen Zion, he has desired it for his dwelling. This is my resting place forever. Here have I chosen to live. There David's stock will flower. I will prepare a lamp for my anointed. I will cover his enemies with shame, but on him my crown shall shine. Together, the Lord has chosen Zion as his sanctuary. The Father has given Christ all power, honor, and kingship. All people will obey him. We praise you, the Lord God Almighty, who is and who was. You have assumed your great power. You have begun your reign. Now have salvation and power come, the reign of our God and the authority of his anointed one. For the accuser of our brothers is cast out, who night and day accuse them before God. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Together. The Father has given Christ all power, honor, and kingship. All people will obey him.
All of you should be like-minded, sympathetic, loving toward one another, kindly disposed, and humble. Do not return evil for evil or insult for insult. Return a blessing instead. This you have been called to do, that you may receive a blessing as your inheritance. The Lord has given us food, bread of the finest wheat.
The Lord has given us food, bread of the finest wheat.
Honey from the rock to our heart's content.
Bread of the finest wheat.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The Lord has given us food, bread of the finest wheat. At this time, we have this opportunity to pray before the Blessed Sacrament in silence. And as always, I'll also be available for confessions. We'll be using our new reconciliation area here in the sacristy. And there you'll have a choice of anonymous confession through the screen or face-to-face just by sitting in the chair right across from me. Thank you. stand for the Gospel Canticle. God has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. The Gospel Antiphon. God has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. Let us call upon Christ, the Good Shepherd, who comes to the aid of his people. Blessed are you, Lord, for you graciously called us into your holy church. Keep us within the church until death. You have given the care of all the churches to Francis, our Pope. Give him unfailing faith, lively hope, and loving concern.
Hear us, O God, our refuge.
Grant the grace of conversion to all sinners and the grace of true repentance to all people.
Hear us, O God, our refuge.
You are willing to live as a stranger in our world. Be mindful of those who are separated from family and homeland.
Hear us, O God, our refuge.
For all the departed who have hoped in you, grant eternal peace.
Hear us, O God, our refuge.
Let's also pray for all those who are undergoing treatment for cancer. Let's pray especially tonight for my sister who just found out recently that she has breast cancer. Let us pray for all those in religious life pray for Evan Snyder. Evan's grandmother wanted us to pray for him as he overcomes a cold. And let us pray for Mary Louise. Her friend Margaret wanted us to pray for her tonight because she's experiencing anxiety in her life. Let us pray for peace of mind for her. And gathering all of our prayers into one, especially those within the silence of our hearts, let us pray in the words our Savior Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. The prayers of benediction can be found in the inside back cover of your missalette. Sacrament of your body and blood, help us to experience the salvation you won for us in the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. divine praises.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name. Lord, we thank you for guiding us through the course of this day's work. In your compassion, forgive the sins we have committed through human weakness. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Brothers and sisters, the Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us go in peace, glorifying the Lord by our lives. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and please drive home safely.
Hymn number 195.